Hey there, videographers. Today, I'm diving into a hot topic that's been buzzing around for a while, 4K video cameras. Are they really worth the investment? Let's break it down. First off, there's a common notion that you don't need 4K because most content is watched on smaller devices like smartphones. Full HD might seem just fine for these screens, right? Well, yes and no, here's the deal. 4K isn't just about the higher resolution, it's about the higher bitrate. Cameras that support 4K recording offer better quality video because of this higher bitrate. This means you get richer colors, sharper details, and overall better image quality. And guess what? You don't even need a 4K monitor to notice the difference. Another huge perk of 4K is the ability to crop your footage without losing much quality. Picture this, you're editing a scene and you want to zoom in a bit. With full HD, you'll start to see a drop in quality. But with 4K, it's like you have a built-in zoom lens. You can crop, reframe, and still maintain that crisp look. Now let's talk storage and computing power. Yes, 4K files are big. They take up more space and require more power when editing. But there's a trick, using proxies. Proxies are lower resolution versions of your footage that make the editing process smoother. Once you're done, you switch back to the original 4K files for the final render. Speaking of rendering, there's a cool hack to make your full HD videos look better on YouTube. You can render your full HD footage as 4K. When you upload it, YouTube gives it a higher playback bitrate because it thinks it's 4K. This can significantly improve the look of your full HD videos. So, do you really need a 4K camera? It depends. If you're a content creator looking to future-proof your work, or if you want that extra flexibility in editing, then 4K is definitely worth considering. But if you're primarily shooting for social media or on-the-go content, full HD might be all you need. Ultimately, it's all about what fits your workflow and your audience's needs. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more tips and tricks. See you next time!